Yeah, yeah, man, today's the day.
Gonna have a party.
Woo! This party is gonna be as cool as these cans of tap. Mm-hmm. Actually, you know what? These aren't that cold.
Ooh.
In the freezer.
Oh, did you check out that UW Atmospheric Sciences Outreach channel?
No, dude. Let's check it out. Hey man, can I get a tab?
Yeah.
Where are the drinks?
Oh, frostbite. I left them in the freezer. Oh no. They're totally frozen solid. What are we gonna do?
Hey, I know. Let's put them in the oven. It's already set at 250. They'll warm up quickly.
Nah, dude. Check it. We'll put them on this boiling pot of pasta. It'll melt them like a beast.
No way. The oven's gonna be way quicker. Oh. Besides, you've only got 10 minutes left before that pasta's done cooking.
Only one way to settle this. You try your way, I try mine. You lose, you clean.
All right. We'll go till the timer goes off. You ready to clean?
I'm ready to watch you clean.
I'll crack these open and pour them into these glasses. Whichever one's fuller is the winner.
It's gonna be a pour off!
Whoa!
You cheated!
How did that happen?
Hasn't anyone read that new paper by Durant and Frierson? It totally explains his effect.
What, explain how he cheated?
It wasn't cheating at all. The key is the latent heat released by condensation.
What's latent heat?
So, have you ever noticed how you cool down when you sweat? That's latent heat being taken from your body when the sweat evaporates. The opposite thing happens when condensation forms. That's what's happening here.
Hey, I grew up in Cartagena, and I remember that I was going to the beach. My drink was always dripping.
Yeah, that's the condensation. It's more humid there, and that condensation makes your drink heat up faster. Twice as fast as a dry place at the same temperature.
Like Arizona?
Exactly!
I read that paper. That's what's happening in the atmosphere, too. Best paper ever.
Yeah, totally. Latent heat is such a big deal for things like hurricanes and thunderstorms and even the climate.
One more reason to appreciate a dry heat.
Unless you're trying to melt your tab. Have fun cleaning.
We've designed a condensation experiment that you can do in your city. Check out the procedure below and send us a video response with your results.